for this morning.
Yes.
Jesus' name.
And I know you do us with them. The reason why the God created us is that you may praise Him.
Yeah. We stand in your presence. Today there is no other God in our lives. In our families there is no other God. In our church there is no other God. In our nation there is no other God.
Yes, Lord.
In this world there is no other God.
Yes, Lord.
You alone is God.
Yes, Lord.
We say you alone is Lord.
Yes, Father.
Lord, you hold the edge of this earth.
Year of divine elevation. Hallelujah. Now, just let a update. Because this is what is happening here. Whatever you have, all we are experiencing now is what is going on every day of the week here. Amen. And the first update ni kwamba prayers and fasting, they are going on here. Hallelujah. Aye, that is not good to you. Prayer and fasting are still on. Hallelujah. This morning, Pastor was reminding us that prayer is downloading that which God, we download that which God has spoken about us through prayers. Amen.
Amen.
Now, if we are going to be elevated, we have to download. Lasima tuombe, lasima, we must call upon the name of the Lord. Otherwise, it is not going to be automatic. It will not find you somewhere sleeping, doing nothing, that elevation, that's when you get it. No. But we must give ourselves so that we can download, we can call upon the name of the Lord. And that's why I'm calling upon each one of us as we continue with the fasting which we are doing. Please avail yourself, come so that you may pray together every evening. This house is open. Come so that we can join together.